Welcome to V55!
Welcome to V55!
Welcome to V55!
It's the morning after prom. Don't know if this is the start of the next vlog or in the same vlog, but we're going to the beach and it's gonna be a fun day. And I see Garrett screwing in right now. I got this neck for
you. Yeah. Come closer. Weed now and laters and shit.
Thank you, Megan, for the food.
And if you wanna walk away, I'll tell you all the things I know you'd wanna hear.
No, guys.
Do you want to censor over the top and the bottom, or just
do you want
bottom?
It to
well, there's nothing to censor up here.
Do you want like a blur or a bar that says censor?
Or do you want just like a black box?
Hey, Jacob.
I think she wants a blur.
Or just like don't just, even
you know,
get
it. If Emma was here and you had the vlog out, bro, she'd be all the way out my head. That boat. Oh my God, boy.
Welcome to Ram Ranch.
So cold.
All right, put in the comments how many tips you think I'm going to get. Got it? My name really was
Al. We were just at Old Orchard, the mall, and we were in the area, and Emma is at Megan freaking Murphy's graduation party right now, which is at Megan's house. Megan lives about 2 miles away from Old Orchard. So guess where we're going? We're gonna have
Megan
a little...
Megan freaking Murphy!
Well, I didn't say anything to her, and then she just invited us there, so... So much for the surprise, but I guess we'll still go.
Diaz! Megan, is this real? Oh my God.
Hello. Hello. How you doing?
Put it down. Here, Ross, you want to be in the vlog?
For what?
The next YouTube video. You want to be in it?
Get everybody in there. That's
okay.
Part of your thing.
Oh my fucking God! Am I being featured?
Yeah.
Fuck you! Do you see that bug? No, Jacob, it's right here. Right there.
Kill that bitch.
What the? Get your Wi-Fi all the way.
From fake for the vlog yet again.
You want to hear a joke?
They need to leave, like, actually.
What? What do you want me to do, Tyler? No, you're not coming in. Get the fuck out of my garage.
What's going on?
Freshman,
What?
Oh, my fucking dairy. No, I don't even care.
You're gonna blackmail him. You're gonna blackmail him.
Snakes in the grass.
Where's he going? Are you ready for your constitution test?
You know what? I gotta get like an A on it, so.
The Second Amendment.
The right to bear arms.
Did you just say the Second Amendment? How dare you? How dare you?
Shut the fuck up.
You're
ready for the vlog.
You literally made me read you a Snapchat for you. Fakest person on all social media. Hashtag Diaz is fake for everything.
Wait,
senior.
I'm a little bit behind, but I'm finally playing it for the first time.
What is going on, guys? Hey, we got my boy Jacob playing some Fortnite.
Keep in mind, folks, he has this game at his house and he's never played this.
This is Jason's favorite game because it has to do with guns.
Whoa. He's about to die!
Oh my God.
This is important. This is
no!
What do I do? How do I run?
Oh!
50 seconds. Attaboy. Garrett, put your dick away.
I think he's getting naked now. Purple, just a warm up. Two cups, drink. I heard your bitch, she got that water. Splash, drip, drip, splash. Slippery,
whoa, excuse me, please me, please. Arm up, believe me. You don't get my car washed while you're at it? It needs to be like hitting her face spot on, you know, like that.
Question.
Yeah.
Why did Emma have a bathing suit on underneath for like the entire day of school?
Because she thought we were gonna swim.
She knew she would get wet.
I don't send alcohol to minors.
You just give it to them. I fucking washed my car yesterday.
So it's cleaner now.
I went to my car, I got some shit on here, Garrett.
Yeah, what happened? That looks like.
What the fuck? Oh my God.
Oh,
Megan, we got him.
He legitimately tried to run me over. I jumped on top of his car.
He was pissed that the water was getting his car. I get that.
Okay, when it was getting in his car, but like when we just hosed the outside and I like spritzed it with a water bottle and then he like tried to hit me with his car.
They only hang out with you for the booze, Garrett. I'm sorry.
I never really give him booze.
Luke, you only hang out with Fasuna because he gives you pods.
Yeah, you try to act like a fucking nigga.
He's still spraying.
Not like it's vodka.
There's a hummingbird.
There's a concert going on.
You love me. Now
concerts like that.
Hey, hey, you dance. Shut the fuck up! Who even started that? Fuck that hoe.
Don't call it a mop. Keep in line. But it's been lit. That's not a pun. We all know he deals and feels. He rocks the curls. A mushroom top.
Hey. You said you've been working that all semester. I guarantee you grinded through that all last night.
We all just got Jimmy John's. 55. You guys are in 55 right now.
One, two, three.
Emma.
It's like the Golden Gate Bridge. Are you vlogging right now?
Yeah, I have a YouTube. I honestly
Stop.
Do.
Hey guys, it's Angel. Like and subscribe in the comments below. Yeah, do it. Jacob just met another fan out here at North Ave.
Yeah. Okay.
All the love. Yeah, we're so excited.
Okay, yeah, awesome.
It's kind of windy, but you know,
we're chilling. Update. It looks like it's gonna rain. Clouds everywhere. It's windy as fuck.
Last year it was like 90 degrees or something. Like it was a good ass day.
Yeah, I don't. What do you think?
Just like chilling.
Stop somewhere. Senior! Senior! Come on! Senior!
Now we're walking away. I'll do a little womp, womp. So the sun's coming out a little bit. Is it cold?
Yes. It's cold.
On the news, it said if you go in there, you would die.
Garrett? No, it's gonna kill you if you go in too deep.
Whoa!
We were here last year jumping in. I'll do a throwback. Dun, dun, dun. 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 Meet to Mexico. So they were jumping in down there and then like all the way
the
up here.
The waves are so high right now.
DB, I found your friend. Maddie's here.
Hi.
Hi, Jacob.
Hi, Cailin.
We're having an intense bags game right now. Are we winning or losing? Are we winning?
No.
Fuck.
Hey.
He has bags with an update on the guy.
Okay.
Janelle's listening.
He like thought I was drunk or something. I was not fully sober, fully clean. And then he was like, where's my kiss? And I'm like, he's like, yeah. And then just like, don't you have a girl? And he's like, it's a crush. Okay, well, what makes you think I want to kiss you? And he's like, we're not dating. I'm like, yeah, that's why I'm not making out with you. I'm like,
no matter what the price.
Yay! Oh my god, they're so big!
This is so summer.
Oh yeah, I do. Do you want like a great ASMR? Ready?
Hey Garrett, throw it at me. Fuck
God,
fire. Yay!
Is that your house? It's a lemonade, it's not gonna fizz. Lame. Oh my god.
You didn't crack it.
Shaking. You didn't even finish. That sounded so solid.
No, there's not. There's nothing in it. See?
It's no.
There's like nothing.
That's not lava. Whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh.
It's sad because it's Sprite. If it was something else, Megan freaking Murphy's house.
I thought you said we couldn't get out of the car. We couldn't get out of the car. That's all I have to say.
Oof. Here it is. It's my best friend. How is school?
Diaz is a snake. Oh, it smells like fucking shit.
Stop touching my stuff, Cailin.
Why is there
seriously, if I was touching your shit in your car, you'd be pissed
at me.
This is
Danny.
How you doing? Okay, so I'm editing, and I'm at the part where we recreated This Is America. I already posted this on my Instagram, so maybe a lot of you have seen this already. It's like a minute and a half, almost. So I'm gonna stick it in at the end of the vlog. You can wait till the end to watch it. It's a lot of fun to film. Drew was our childish Gambino. Soko had some guns to use, so it was fun. Just watch it, honestly. Why am I telling you about it? Just watch it. It's at the end of the vlog, just wait.
Are we gonna do this intro?
Them doing it and then me walking in, welcome to V45.
Wait, why isn't the song playing?
I thought we were
music!
Done
in the phone.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Why can't we be friends?
Welcome to V55.
What? Thank you.
Don't can record
I
get a
you?
I don't
will
like
you
to be recorded.
The camera and say welcome to V55?
No.
Two, three. Welcome to V55.
Wait, why?
Welcome to V55.
V55.
Why do we do it twice?
So, because of Emma, we have to tip like 45%. Let's go over the list of things that Emma did tonight. When we first walked in, she asked the hostess what her name was.
Yeah.
And proceeded to make
twice.
Twice, yeah. And proceeded to make friends. Our table of what? Six people turned into a table of
48.
Significantly more than six.
Hello.
People. I was trying to figure out who ordered what. Emma decides it'd be a great idea to ask for a margarita. She didn't get one.
She looks 12.
Oh, right. And then Emma also.
There's a line for the jewel room, so they're getting aggressive right now.
Do you want to hear my voice? I lost my voice.
She sounds like Andrej.
I would like to apologize right now for that entire clip. It's shaking the whole time because my camera is like having issues, and I'm sorry about that.
Over the summer, I'm raising money for kids in poor. I'm gonna die at a hospital in Ecuador over the summer. If you guys raise enough money, I'll die.
Press like and rewind. Comment your favorite color.
Mel and I hit 7-Eleven on Snapchat today, so we went to Speedway.
Eight.
Travel bans on the U.S. of Nations.
Oh, really, Jake?
Zach's working at Jewel now. What?
Yeah.
Where's Jason? Oh, I can see them right now.
Huh?
Are you vlogging?
Uh-huh. Too bad Tyler's not here.
Party continues.
Yes! Yes, it does.
Me and Lance are best friends. Like, we really are.
Yes. Yes, the fuck we are.
We're throwing a party together. It's gonna be a banger.
It's tomorrow.
Lance's backyard. It's going down. Everyone better show up, because it's like an open
house. I don't know if I'll post the video by that.
Yeah, well, it's fine.
Well, then if you missed it, because it was a banger.
Such for you. Videos to come, so.
Yeah. The same person.
We really are. Like, people think we're lying when we say we're always on the same aesthetic. But like,
we're trapping, bro.
This is Lake Arlington, and I've been here before in the vlog, I think. Probably. I'm gonna have to do hella exposure adjustments to this video because it's really dark.
Shorty, a goodie.
Getting lunch with these two. Carrington, where are we?
We're in like a month. I don't know where the fuck.
We're like an hour away in Antioch. Now we're at Antioch High School in Garrett's old town. Did you just fart?
I just did. This is the old high school.
Their courtyard has baby ducks in it.
Oh,
you said they're always here?
They're always here every year.
What's up? Hi, Chris.
All right, I got all three of them at the same time now. Here they are. Look at this. Look what I've done to Jewel.
We have a picture. Hey.
Yeah.
Andrej, get out of the video. You don't work at Jewel.
No, actually, he did. You're destroying the fruit.
It's disgusting anyways. Look at how bad that is. That's disgusting.
40-50?
Hey, welcome to V55.
Just a little quick check-in. I just won HQ tonight. I'll put in a clip right there.
I just won $70 on HQ. Look at this. $69.56. I just won.
To focus on that.
I got $69.56. I'm just...
You gotta throw elbows.
Yeah, now we're at Carrie's.
Yeah.
I'm seeing Amanda Watkins. It's
Wait,
been
Amanda
months.
Watkins is here?
Yes, Amanda Watkins.
Oh my God,
I haven't really seen Amanda Watkins in months. Amanda! Amanda Watkins from Oak Brook.
Wow. Hey guys.
Wow.
Look at my highlighter.
She's here.
Zoe, what are you doing here?
Hi. $170 on HQ.
Yes.
I know.
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
Dane, have you played HQ before? Zoe, have you ever played HQ, you know, the trivia game?
No.
Seriously?
Hey, vlog! I'll take Emma's place. Oh my God!
Wait, hey, Chanel.
Hi, Jacob. Yeah. I saw that you on HQ.
I know, wasn't it awesome? I can't believe it. I actually, I can't believe it.
Stop following us around.
I was here first, okay? Yeah. You want to start beef, James? You want to start beef? Okay. Hi, Drew.
Hello.
It's so fucking scary.
Amanda's not from around this area, so we brought her to Graffiti Bridge, which I'll have to exposure now, so you can see it. I just upped the exposure so you could see it a
I'm
little bit.
I'm scary.
Honestly, for the whole way here, I had to get a pass, I got a drink and shit, and I forgot about vlogging.
Yeah!
So we're at Six Flags. Thank you, Drew, for reminding me.
You're welcome.
We went on Raging Bull.
You guys went on Raging Bull.
Yeah.
We did it.
I've had three people say that they like my stepbrother shirt.
Okay.
This is the world's smallest violin playing.
We're having a
world
division right now.
So my belly is just like fucking ginormous right now, mm-hmm. and it hurts so bad.
You can literally sit down with sunglasses on, like shit that you can't see through, and just look at people all day.
Yeah. Boy, these Hey! Come on, Drew, you're gonna do it better than that.
Fuck it up, Drew!
You got me so
good! You up with a $20. It's from me, Gus, and John Lucas.
Oh, thank you so much!
If that didn't give it away, it's Emma's 18th birthday today.
Oh, we gotta play 18! Like, Garrett did like three times on his birthday.
Merry Christmas!
If you want to hack Andre's credit card, there you
go.
No,
Emma,
can you imagine
Emma
orange?
Look at the
back. Orange is not my color.
Emma would be someone's bitch.
She'd be the first person I think would turn lesbian. I'm kidding.
How do we know she's not already lesbian?
Fuck you. Pop it!
Pop it!
Shout it!
Suck it! Suck it!
Pocket. Need some butter.
Uzi, I'll give you a dollar to eat that whole thing.
No, not oh, the whole oh, thing.
Stop it.
That is oh, so
no.
Cool.
No.
This is off.
I didn't even need to pay him.
Anyone got any ketchup anywhere?
Spencer, oh, Spencer, your wall's gonna be empty. All these people are trying to butter.
Dun, 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 dun,
I can't.
To you, happy birthday, dear Diaz. To you.
But- my
this bitch right here.
Oh. Oh. Calm down, Garrett.
We're orange! We are orange right now!
Happy 18th birthday!
Is this happening? Is this
actually happening?
Oh.
Try number one failed.
Is he gonna try to get a backward? What do you think?
I was changing in the back and everyone's freaking out!
They're looking right now.
It's happening.
Please don't put that in! Don't
okay.
put that
okay,
in either!
Okay.
Don't put that in either! You can put that in!
It's not number three. Not gonna get my hopes up this time.
Hi, Jason!
We made it.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh. It's just a pine cone. Hey, whoever left their brace thing at my house, please pick it up.
Here's something really interesting about Jacob. He does vlogs and he calls them V1, and now we're at like V55. You're gonna make it on his famous YouTube channel.
Not famous.
Hey man,
hey!
What's up?
Okay,
hey.
It's over. Nicole, what's up?
What's up?
We're gonna squish into this car.
Jason, you got a few more than three people. These are from Jewel. They're called cotton candy grapes, and now I'm at Melanie's house. We're actually gonna try them together. Who's had one before? Raise your hand if you've
had
it.
I just had one.
So you're the only one that hasn't tried it?
I
have you tried it before?
No.
One,
two, three. Do you taste cotton candy?
Fucking good.
Like, oh, I think it actually tastes like cotton candy. I taste it.
Oh, no, it does. It does.
Yeah. It's like a pop of like,
it's
yeah.
Sweeter,
yeah.
It's sweeter.
So Luke just showed up. This is our part two of the taste test. Go ahead, pick one. Graves.
I didn't know that.
Do you taste the cotton candy?
What the fuck?
There's no way this is a real grape.
It tastes like cotton candy. I don't know. Can Henry try a grape?
No.
Oh, okay.
The fucking
dad.
No, they died. No, you could probably feed Henry grape because he ate 10 times the amount of grapes any dog could eat.
Don't give him one.
How does a dog eat so many grapes?
Like,
grapes.
An
you guys
want to
hear my knees crack?
Yeah.
Me too.
Oh, God, you and Henry were like, what? Why are you guys making that noise? Oh. Okay. I don't get it.
Don't make yourself pass out.
They're all going on vacation tomorrow to Hawaii.
Well, we all have really bad anxiety, so we take Xanax.
Sure.
She wrote
Xanax with a
she wrote.
Yeah. But you guys are feeling good?
I realized something was different when I was staring off into the corner of my room.
We're ending V55 right here.
Touch me in Maui. Mm. Subscribe down below. Tweet and like Xannies.
This is America. We just wanna party. Party just for you. We just wanna party. Party just for you. Slipping up, look what I'm whipping up. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, yeah, or I'ma get the pad. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah. I'm so dull like, yeah.